her feel the same. Too much pleasure is pain. My girl spites me in vain. All I do is complain. She needs something to change. Need to take off the ass. So fuck it all tonight. And don't tell me to shut up when you know you talk too much, but you don't got shit to say. I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bedroom tonight. There's no way I can save you, 'cause I need to be saved too. I'm no good at goodbyes. We're both acting insane, but you're stubborn to change. Now I'm drinking again.
It is Monday, and I do plan on showering today. I look like crap, mainly because there's a skit I'm about to film, and one of the characters is supposed to be like a nonchalant, kind of lazy character, so I want it to be kind of unclean and not showered, and then the second character be clean and showered and like shaven and looking nicer. It's a small detail, but I think it'll be just a fun, tiny difference. It's just like, one hair is super oily and looks completely different, and the other hair is clean and, you know, well shaven. I think it's very small, but it shows that there's intention when shooting the skit. Hopefully this week is big. I'm supposed to have a skit shot and filmed and ready by the 15th. I have yet to get the game that I need to make the skit, so hopefully I'll get that soon. There's a trend on TikTok right now that is like a slideshow where it's like this pink anime character. It's like super happy and sweet, and she's like excited to see you. And a lot of people have been like photoshopping her by like 9/11, the Titanic, the submarine going down, you know, a lot of different like horrible locations where something really bad happened, and then she's just there. I'm kind of taking that idea of her being around chaos and bad things, and instead of being like she's an evil character or creature that has like murdered the family member of these two boys and she's now out for blood again. That's kind of the skit idea. That's kind of where it rooted from. I wrote it on the way home yesterday from Mexico, so I'm excited to shoot it. I'm off today, but I want to do as much as possible in life, on TikTok, on YouTube, on content. You know, I want to do a lot today. I don't want to just do nothing. Kind of finally get my hands on everything and start feeling more comfortable. So yeah, I'm excited. Let's shoot this.
Script right there, and then the two lights. This is the first shot, and then last shot's gonna be of this door,
but I need to film those, so I'm gonna get that done.
What are you guys looking at? Huh?
I am just now ready to shoot the second part of the skit that I'm gonna try to finish editing and release today. Yeah, about to record it. So look at it. It's Tuesday. It is 5:48. PM. The only information I've heard from Big Potato Studios, the game company that I'm making an ad for this week, is a shipment of the game they're sending me. It's not supposed to come until Saturday. Hopefully get that skit written, at least where it's fully ready for me to shoot. I just need the game to shoot it. I released a skit yesterday that I shot and filmed. It's currently sitting at like 280 views. Kind of bad, which sucks. I was hoping I'd get more views. I thought it was a pretty funny idea. I haven't made any other TikToks. I haven't really made anything. I've been just working nonstop. If anything happens, I will keep y'all updated. But so far, nothing super crazy has really happened this week. I did post this skit on YouTube as well today, trying to see how I would do. I might have to repost it and take it down because it's been an hour and it's only sitting at one view, which is weird for YouTube Shorts. Even like, I don't understand YouTube Shorts and how it works, but it's whatever. But yeah, that's all I got for now. I'm going to be shooting some stuff later today. Don't know if I'm going to film for that or not. It's not for content or for my YouTube channels and stuff. It's for another thing that I'm producing. I'll keep you all updated. I'm not sure yet. So yeah. So I'm here at work, working on a project that I'm shooting. That is a commercial. I'm shooting it downtown.
Basically, I'm setting up lights here. We're gonna be shooting there.
It's gonna be kind of like a drink-making video for the company I work for. Hopefully it does well. I like company's Palace Coffee. But I'm directing this with a coworker of mine. Hopefully it turns out well. But I'm gonna be shooting on this, and then we're gonna shoot on a camera as well. So that's what I'm gonna be doing tonight.
these are all the ingredients I'm trying to just set up right now.
I'm gonna do some stupid shit, so it's gonna look cool, hopefully.
Yeah.
A little bit. It's a little too animated. Okay.
Hold on.
To say that I have felt like shit and been tired the past few days would be an underestimate. I have not been feeling good at all. But that's okay. I have two different videos I need to edit, and then I have the skit to write before Saturday and before, I think, Friday for the two videos I need to edit. I plan on doing quite a bit. I don't think I'm gonna stop shooting on Friday. Mainly because I took most of Monday off. I'm not at that consistent content schedule that I was at before the flood, but I do plan on getting back to that eventually. You hear my cat, I'm sorry. Today, I didn't really have much to do. I just worked, it's Wednesday. I do plan on keeping y'all updated on everything going on. With the ad, the game has been shipped to me. I did get in contact with a company and they are paying me on top of making the ad after the video is posted, which makes sense. So I don't know how much I'm getting paid. Maybe it's what they promised on the actual ad, maybe it's more, maybe it's less, but honestly, getting a free board game and being paid sounds great. So, can't wait for that. I hope to have that finished by Saturday. I wanted to be on this episode, so I might prolong the shooting and the release of this episode specifically to kind of follow that narrative. That is a cool kind of event going on right now. So, she's so upset. That's all I got right now. There's not really anything else going on. The skit that I posted on TikTok is sitting at 300 views, and I'm going to post it on YouTube this Saturday. So, that's all I got right now, but, yeah. Something just fell out of my chair. It is just about middle of the day. I worked today at 4, so I got about an hour of free time. I did make two different TikToks. I made one last night around probably midnight. It was just a quick one, kind of about like deciding not to go to college and focus on being a creator. The consistent number that the last three TikToks I've posted have had is just 300. TikTok isn't really pushing to my followers, which kind of sucks. I also was expecting it, especially since last week I had that video hit 100K. That's usually how it works. One of my videos will blow up or get a lot of views, and then it'll kind of stunt for a little bit. It usually recycles every week or so. So hopefully we'll see kind of an increase in views within the next 2 weeks. I also made a TikTok earlier today. That one is with the new audio that just popped up. I think it's like sitting, at least when I made the video, less than 1,000 uses, which is like a really fresh audio, and it definitely is going to blow up. The video I made is sitting at 700 views in the last hour. So we might see it continue to get views. It might snowball for the next few hours. That's kind of what it appears to be looking like. Mine was just about like all of the people around me getting engaged and people in my age group getting engaged. It could do well, and it couldn't. You know, it's just kind of a TikTok I made, so it definitely will do better on YouTube if it doesn't get a lot of views. So we'll see. I'm not sure if I'll be making anything later tonight or if anything will happen later tonight. Once again, because my board game hasn't come in to make the skit for that ad I'm gonna do, I kind of wanted to push the recording of this episode a little bit further and release this next episode of content a little bit later in the week. So stay tuned for that, I guess. Right? Yeah. It is like 2 o'clock.
I just finished editing the cold brew Mai Tai video for Palace Coffee. That is the project that I was working on this week that was outside of content. I'm shooting and directing different videos, different ads for them. They're a company that I've been working with for quite some time.
I bet you recognize the phoenix or the symbol. I wear shirts of it all the time. Just finished editing that. I'm actually really proud of it. I think it looks really good. I hope they like it too. I am yet to receive the Suspicious Fishes game. I'm supposed to get it this Saturday, so tomorrow. I am exhausted, but I was just wanting to kind of sit down and say that I was happy. The frontal product of that ad looks really good. If you want to see it, I'll put a link to their Instagram. I think that's where it's going to be posted, but I'm really happy. Really happy how it turned out. So there's a shot of me shaking, and I look absolutely terrifying. I did not use that shot. But yeah, it is very late. I am very tired. I have a lot more projects with them that I'm really excited about. There's a lot of projects going on this week, but it's nice to have something other than content, other than YouTube, other than what I'm doing, to really kind of branch out and try new things. It's been really fun and interesting, and kind of getting a shot at directing and working with other people on different content is something that I always enjoy. Lou, who shot that video with me, they did a fantastic job with the different shots and the movements. Looks great. Looks really good. So really happy with how that turned out. I'm excited to do more projects like that. So stay tuned. One more thing. Completely forgot. I was so excited about the finished edit. The TikTok that I posted earlier today, people getting married around me, is currently sitting at 120,000 views. Completely forgot to mention that. Sitting at 20,000 likes, we might see 200K, maybe a million. Maybe. I think I was top 8 on the sound, and that sound, like I called earlier today, blew up. So I used it when it was actually in the hundreds before it blew up. So once again, small audio blowing up all over TikTok. I have a good foot into it kind of growing and blowing up on TikTok. So hopefully I can stay on top of that sound for a while. There's a lot of amazing creators who did a lot better videos than I did. They deserve to be on top. But hopefully I get followers from that. Hopefully I can get more consistent views. But yeah, that's great to see. It's good to get comments and interaction again. I miss that, especially the past like 2 weeks of not having anything. You know, I've really missed having natural, fresh, organic interaction. So that's great, and I love that. That is all I have. Now I'm going to bed. Last night, I mentioned my TikTok getting 120,000 views. It's currently sitting at 370,000 views. So it's gotten more than 120. It's definitely doing a lot better than I was expecting it to do. And besides that point, I actually had a company contact me, Journal, which was a verified account on Twitter that had about 300,000 followers, and they asked if they could repost my video onto their Snapchat. Reposting is a really good way to grow, especially, you know, if you get reposted by the right person. And I was like, yeah, go for it. And then they also mentioned that they wanted to repost it on a bunch of other meme accounts that they are co-owning or working with, including Daequan, which is an account that on Instagram has 14 million followers, and then on Snapchat has 1 million followers. So if they repost my TikTok on either of those and they tag me by name, which is what they said they would do, that's a ton of attention that could be given to me. Does this mean I'm gonna be famous and blow up overnight? No. It does mean that I'm going to get more attention, which is really nice. One thing about blowing up or getting big or growing as a creator is having the right creator repost you. And that's something that is really helpful for small creators, and it's a really good way for them to grow very quickly. It's just working with the right creator to continue to grow. That's super exciting. I don't know what it's going to look like, when they're going to post it, how they're going to post it, where they're going to post it, but them asking, you know, if they could is really, really exciting, and that's really nerve-wracking at the same time, especially since all of my accounts are under the same name. So if they tag Grayson Auth on Instagram, maybe my Instagram will get a lot of followers, maybe my TikTok will get a lot of followers, maybe a YouTube will get a lot of subscribers. I mean, it really is, there's a lot that could happen. It's definitely something that I wanted to kind of sit down and take note of, just because it could really change everything, or it could just be another really cool thing that happened. Either way, working with different companies that have millions of followers and subscribers and whatever is dope. And that's something that's really fun to do. So yeah, that's exciting. It's Friday. I should be getting my package tomorrow for the ad, and then that will be the rest of this episode. So yeah, more happened this week than I was expecting, but it's dope.
Try to make this quick. I really don't have a lot of time. I have maybe 40 minutes to edit a whole skit and send it to Big Potato Games. So I'm going to edit it real quick, but I just finished shooting for the Sounds Fishy game. As soon as it came in, I opened it up, wrote the script, and started writing and started shooting. And my deadline is today, and I work at 2, so I really have to hurry and film this. But I did just finish shooting. I'm pretty excited. It looks pretty good. But I need to edit it, like, right now. So I'm going to start on that. Last recording of this episode. First off, this episode was uploaded on Monday. I'm sorry. I'm actually filming this the day, hopefully, it is uploaded. Obviously, this week there's a lot going on. A lot of more success than I was expecting. I made 2 different ads for 2 different companies. One was a local company and the other one was a company that's from the UK. And then on top of that, I had a video get 642,000 views. Coming back and kind of fully being able to bounce back has been such a blessing, and I cannot be more thankful. I'm very thankful for you guys, you 712, and I'm really thankful for the following I have on TikTok and the ability to go through something like I did and still be able to make videos is immensely a blessing, and I'm very thankful for you. If you're new and if you just watched this episode, thank you for watching this far. Please subscribe if you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys the next time I upload. Hopefully on Saturday, but I'm not sure yet. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. You guys are the best. Adios. So I'm recording this to get the audio, and I'm in the section of my room that has audio. So this is gonna look stupid, but I need to film this, so I'm just gonna put this in the end of content. Sounds Fishy, available on Amazon. And that one's kind of like more serious. Sounds Fishy, available on Amazon. And then a more cheery one. Sounds Fishy, available on Amazon. Buy it now. I think that one's probably the best one. What do you think, Rainer? Yeah, I agree.
Why would they?